Well, hello there everybody, and welcome back to Tuesday Teaching Tips with me, Sally Cathcart, from The Curious Piano Teachers. And this week I'm back with more on Black History Month, celebrating Black History Month, which takes up the whole of October here in the UK. And last week I was thinking about a contemporary piece, because you don't know what I'm going to tell you yet, which was Aquella. Now today I've gone much further back in time actually. I've gone back to the Tudors and to the time of Henry VII and Henry VIII. And today I'm not looking at a keyboard player, I'm actually looking at a trumpeter. And this is a trumpeter called John Blanke, B-L-A-N-K-E, John Blanke. And it is thought that he was a trumpeter in the court of both Henry VII and of Henry VIII. And we think that his picture is the first picture that appears of a black musician in England. And as I say, that was back in about 1511. So it's quite a long time ago, really. We don't know how John Blanke came to be in England, but there is an idea that he might have come over with Catherine of Aragon. And of course, Catherine of Aragon went on to marry, first of all, Prince Arthur, who was supposed to be the heir of Henry VII. He died, she was left a widow, and then Henry VIII became the king, and she became the first of his six wives. So Henry VIII's first wife possibly is who John Blanke arrived with. But as a court trumpeter, this was a really important role. So this wasn't an insignificant person by any means. As the trumpeter, one of the trumpeters, he would have taken part in the ceremonial procedures that went on. So for example, he would have played at the funeral of Henry VII. He would have played at the coronation of Henry VIII. So as part of that, he had an important role. He would have worn wonderful ceremonial costumes. And you can actually see a wonderful picture of him, this picture that I've mentioned, where he is obviously in his ceremonial gear, and he's got a lovely yellow turban on, which is just wonderful. And I will put a link to a website about him underneath. Now you might be thinking to yourself, yes, but Sally, this isn't to do with piano teaching. No, but we can make it to do with piano teaching, because he was a trumpeter. And what do we know about trumpets? We know that they have quite a cultural significance at the time. We know that they play certain notes. So I'm widening the lens, if you like, away from just playing it on the piano and turning it into either improvisation or composition. Let's talk about these important people who lived in the England, or in whatever country you're in. Find them, these significant people, and use them to open up to another world. So I'm going to be getting my students, who are at a certain level, to compose and to improvise a piece of music that could be a trumpet fanfare. And that could be taking various elements. So for example, it could be looking at a triad. No, mi, so, mi, do. And I've got several pupils who are sort of working on that kind of element. And major thirds, do to mi, mi to so, minor thirds. There we go. That immediately is one element that I could use to help them develop this idea and bring it, thread it into the lesson. What about the rhythm of a fanfare? What's that going to sound like? Is it going to be quite random? Do they have to have repetition going on? How long is it going to be, this fanfare? So we can use elements from history and from the culture, and it's up to us, I think, to find these things and bring them into the lessons in one way or another. So his name of the trumpeter, the name of the trumpeter was John Blanke. He is the first, he has the first picture, we think, of a black musician at the court of King Henry VII and King Henry VIII. A really significant musician that I think we should know about and we should be passing on to our students as well. So thank you so much for those of you that have come to watch. And I will put the link below so that you can go, I think, to the Tower of London, actually. They have a very good page all about the trumpeter, black trumpeter John Blanke. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back next week with some more piano repertoire from black pianists and composers. Bye for now. Lost. Why won't it let me stop? Sorry, it's not letting me stop. Oh, you stupid thing. Finish. Sorry, lots of faffing around going on there.